Buffalo, second and 10. From the 11. And he'll crash down around the 2-yard line. Getting very close to a first down.
Great call. Matt O'Donnell ended up with the football. I didn't see if Riley fumbled it before he was down or after he was down by contact. But look at the one lane open up. Just the safety, Maurice Leggett, there to try and make the tackle. And he
big hit by Johnny Sears at the end of it.
It was Sears. Does he lose the football before he goes down? It's on the turf. Matt O'Donnell picks it up and rolls into the end zone. And it is enough for a first down. It's a huge shot from Sears. And Michael O'Shea said that's one of the reasons he's back in the starting lineup. Hard to see if that was a live fumble or not.